Welcome back, and see you guys. Time for Animal Crossing New Horizons. How about this? And see you guys. No shopping though, it's up to like five. You can order up to five items per day. But hey, I learned a new reaction. Let's go. Achoo! In any case, there was Animal Crossing New Horizons. Buck actually taught me a new reaction, though. He's one of my villagers, but he's awesome. I can tell you that. Meanwhile, what? Yes. Well, here's the best part. I can now drop in another 99,000 bells. Get another home payment completed. In any case, though, time to catch another fish. It's time. Another fish to be caught. Oh my God. Oh man! Oh man! What? There's a balloon! Right, well, check this out! Bam! That balloon's been popped. 5,000 bells! Man! Oh, 80 bonus miles, though. Nice. Oh. One sec. There's something I've got to check. As soon as possible, I think so. So I'm gonna do this. It's time. You know what? Time to talk to Nook. About my home though, it's time. You know it's time, Nook. I'm all set and ready to go. How about this? About that, I believe it's something I've already caught in a long time though. I not really. I can easily confirm with you. Right here though. Another apple tree? What? Not just one, but two fully grown apple trees, though. In any case, though. About cherry trees, I don't see much of a need for them, more like apple trees. Apple trees are a lot better. Oh, man. Only two pieces of wood on that one. Oh, there's another fish. What type of fish do we have here, though? You'll see fish. Come on. Ah. Oh. You know what though? You know though about that? It all just came real fast. It wasn't easy for me. It's about to actually keeping up. It wasn't easy for me. Oh. Rainbow fish? What? I mean, what though? I want to get into this. How about this right here, though? Is that being a dragonfly? Because it's like getting itself away from me pretty quickly though, and just like really a lot faster than ever before, I guess I could say. Oh no! Oh man. Money wrong. Oh, well, another apple tree. What? Truth be told, though, I don't have a middle. Truth be told, though, I don't have everything I need in this exact moment, though. Huh. Oh, man. Right, bro, I'm going to call an episode, so if you're just watching, you subscribe, check out all of the quotes. See you next time, y'all.